Yo, what's up? It's Girl Nurse Rose back again with the Fortnite item shop walkthrough for Sunday, June 4th, 2023. Let's see what they got for us. Oh, the choose country styles or make your own look. People are all back. You can get all the females or all the males in a bundle, or you can get them separately. The female side, we got the Net Protector, the Free Kick Maverick, the Mighty Midfielder, Penalty Patroller, and the Field Favorite. For the boys' side, we got Breakaway Boss, Goal Guardian, Red Card Renegade, Tackle Titan, and Chip Challenger. Moving on to their gear, we got all of the stuff together, or you can buy the Chop Trophy Backbling, the World Clash Harvesting Tool, or the Fan Fervor Emote. Yeah. Oh my gosh, it totally matches me. Did it do that on purpose? Does it like change with your... So weird. Okay, sorry. Oh, we got a new Instrument of Destruction. Oh my, that was a bit aggressive. The Red Knight is back though. That is super cool. She comes with, of course, the Red Shield Back Bling and the Crimson Axe Harvesting Tool. Ugh. Crashes dummy dudes here. It comes with this default or carbon fiber. And then we've got the Wrong Turn Back Bling, which is default, or it's gonna change soon. It's not gonna change. Carbon fiber. And then he's got the Noggin Harvesting Tool, which is default or carbon fiber, and the Crash Test Wrap. Ooh, the Battle Breakers are here with Razor, who's super cute. We got Korohomura. Can't say that name. He's got the Fire Vortex Back Bling, the Silver Flame Animated Wrap, and the Battle Breakers! Oh my gosh, I feel like they should be like, go, go, Battle Breakers! Sorry, oh my gosh, totally! Okay, I'm done. I'm over that. We got the Razor outfit, and of course, the cute, adorable Fierce Cloudpuff backbling. That is the skin. Oh, this one? Alright. We've got the Dread Dimension Bundle, which I did not own. I know I owned all of them. I thought I just had Dread Fate. Apparently, I got Dread Omen, too. I got Dread Omen. We got the Dread Shroud Backbling, Dread Fate, Dread Shield Backbling, the Dread Strikers Harvesting Tool, Dread Oracle Axe Harvesting Tool, and the Violet Tentacles Animated and Reactive Wrap. And you can buy them all separately too, which I should have really just done. I will never run as a guy. What was I thinking? Oh, Envoy! I got that on my kiddo's account. I like that one. We've got Envoy. She does not have backbling or selectable styles. We got Relax Fit Jonesy, who comes with the Durburger. Or the pre-chewed. What's the difference? Pre-chewed pack. I'm trying to see. Does anybody see any difference? I'm not seeing a Oh, there's a bite taken out of it on this side. I think that's the only difference. Yeah, it is. Oh, that's so silly. Such a silly difference. Anyways, we got the Persuader Harvesting Tool. Ooh, we got very sneaky. With that music, completely sneaky. No one would ever hear you coming. We got the taxi. And the Amazing Cube. Then we got Captain Hypatia's Level Up Quest Pack. got Across the Spider-Verse still with the Miles Morales Spider-Man and Spider-Man 2099. And of course, all the Academy champions still here looking so adorable. We're still here too. And all of the emotes you could ever want. They still don't have. These are all the same, aren't they? It looks like it. Darn it, they still don't have the one. Is it? This isn't it. Oh gosh, no. That is definitely not it. That is just too much for me. Too hyper. I kind of like this one, though. I might have to, I'm gonna think on this one, but I really like that one actually. Oh, here's the Bim Bam Boom. Now, not a fan. Alright, sorry, moving on. Turn up the, or turn the music up. Pack's still here as well. Among with all skins you could ever possibly want to have to do with turning up music. Alright, special offering bundles still let the Eternal and Anime Legends packs. You could buy 25 levels, which I'm getting close to being able to do. When I have 175, I'm going to be buying those 25 levels. Just to make sure that I get all the battle passes. Otherwise, I don't think I'm going to get it all. Fortnite crew with sticks. And the crew legacy set. So there you have it. Hope you guys enjoyed the walkthrough. As always, thank you for stopping by and going on this journey with me. It was so fun. Just kidding. No, but really, honestly, thank you guys for watching these, liking them, all the stuff you do, subbing, everything. It means the world to me. And we will see you guys next time. Peace out.